And welcome back to Fox 2 News at 11 a.m. We always want the best care for ourselves and our family members, the pets. And so we're here to tell you now about some new options you have when it comes to caring for your pets. Joining us now is Dr. Michael Vitucci and Dr. Jen Vitucci. Michael, hello, how are you?
Pleasure to meet
you. Nice to see you. You are owners of the Animal Imaging Center. And it's a and you've got a pet with us here. What's the puppy's name?
This is Kane.
This is Kane. All right. And this is your dog?
This is actually one of my client's dogs.
Oh, okay. Well, Kane's making a special
appearance. He does. We kidnapped him.
Thank you. Hiya, buddy. Good boy. Tell us about your pet imaging process. And it's new to the St. Louis area. It's one of the only services like this in the state of Missouri as well.
Yes, sir. Well, at the Animal Imaging Center, we have a specific type of imaging modality called the CT scan. And CT scans are able to take many, many images, basically x-rays, mm-hmm. And actually put them in a 3D picture. So for Kane's example, Kane had the owners noticed that he was limping quite a bit on the front limbs. And in young dogs, they can have elbow issues. And one of the conditions they have with this breed is they have little chips of cartilage or bone that break off and kind of float around the joint. As you can imagine, it hurts.
Mm-hmm.
So traditional x-rays won't a lot of times catch it because these pieces of bone are very, very, very small, sometimes like tenths of millimeters or even just a millimeter or two. So what we did is we actually put Kane in our CT scanner, and we found actually a 0.3 millimeter fragment of cartilage
that
was
you couldn't catch on normal x-ray.
No, sir, not
really. All right. Jen, what about the cost for something like this?
So our goal with starting the imaging center was we really wanted to bring this imaging modality to as many clients as possible for a reasonable fee. And so we're about half, it's about $500, including everything to have the image taken, which
half
is about
the cost
of a traditional CT.
Is that right? Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay. So it's a CAT scan for a dog.
Yes.
Yeah. Is that right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Or is it a PET scan for a pet? I'm not sure.
It could be.
That's how I look at it.
Okay. So what do you see? You have this new process,
yes,
the first in St. Louis. What are some of your clients saying about it?
Well, it's actually amazing because traditionally when CT scans are so expensive, a lot of times clients don't have the extra money to fix them. So let's say, you know, the surgical procedure or whatever procedure is you know, $2,000 to $3,000. If a client doesn't have that much money, why waste it all on imaging? So if you can give the clients an option to get a good diagnosis and not spending all the money on imaging, then they have the more money to actually fix it.
So this type of technology, is it relatively new then?
It
in
is.
The veterinary world?
It's new in the veterinary world.
Yeah.
It's actually started with dentists. It's really good for face and head, and then they adapted it for veterinary medicine.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And how long have you been using it?
About 2 years now.
Yeah.
And, 2 years.
Okay.
Almost
and you're
years.
Located in Manchester, correct?
Yes.
The Animal Imaging Center.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. So how can someone use your services? How can they get in touch with you?
So the best way to do it is we like to go through your regular veterinarian. And there's a form on our website that allows them to fill out the problems and the areas, and then Mike and I will talk to them directly. And the nice part is it's one day. We can get them in really quickly. They come in the morning and they go home early afternoon. The CAT scan itself takes about 20 seconds.
Okay, all right.
So
that's Dr. Jen Vitucci and Dr. Michael Vitucci, owners of the Animal Imaging Center. And this is our buddy Kane, who's just chilling out here. Right, buddy? All right. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank
we
you.
Appreciate it. Kane, thanks
you.
For coming in.
He's like, thanks.
He had tough duty
today. All right,
let's
send it back to Chandra in the studio. Tough day.
All right, Dan.